Nick Hague into the offensive zone. The zone darting in. Backhands it around the boards. Smith into the corner. Marchessault out high. Schmidt, Hague, draw and score! And that's the first NHL goal for Nick Hague. It comes on the power play to give the Golden Knights a 2-1 lead.
Nate, sure, he's got the big shot set up on that side, and Nate Schmidt is going to roll around, sets him up, and he gets all of it going glove side past Jaro Halak as Nick Hague has his first National Hockey League goal, a power play goal, to give the Golden Knights the 2-1 lead.